I'm Ann Zuraw. Welcome back to Chicks Chat and Change. Today we're going to chit-chat about your money family history. Some questions for you to think about are, how was I with money when I was little? Was I a saver or was I a spender? Is there an experience that I remember from when I was little and dealing with money? And are there positives and negatives of how I am with money? Is this something I want to change? There's no right and wrong in handling money. It's just being aware of who you are. A story that I'd like to share with you is one that when I was little, about 5 years old, I had three brothers, we're all close in age. My grandfather used to take us to the racetrack in New Orleans. We'd drive around in his car and we'd bet on horses. It's a little unusual, I know, but it was fun. He had a roll of quarters. We were each given about three quarters each, and we were looked at the programs and we decided whether we were going to bet to show or to win. And to win, the odds were usually like 30-1, and the show odds were maybe 2-1. So the payoffs were very low if you bet to show. Needless to say, I was always betting to show. My three brothers were always betting to win. Some days they would come home with a lot more money than I would, and some days they'd come home with nothing. It was more important for me to have those quarters and to take them home with me than to lose everything. So, again, there's no right or wrong in how you are with money. It's just something to think about, and I'd like for you to consider, again, these questions to yourself from A to Z. Thanks.